Apprentice last year. Here too, psychologist Linda Papadopoulos. Hello, good morning.
Allegedly, Susan Boyle has a learning difficulty. If you have some sort of cognitive deficit, your ability to cope with things is going to be different. You're going to need different coping strategies and mechanisms, which is why a lot of these shows assess people before they go on. Now, I think a show like Britain's Got Talent, it was very unexpected. You don't assume it's the same thing as Big Brother, for example, where someone's going to be having fame for, you know, over an extended period, or even like The Apprentice to some extent. So there was a sense that this was the first time. And I think this is the thing about reality TV. It's been going on for about 10 years, but I think we're still learning every year what we need to do.
I mean, Rafe, The Apprentice was slightly different in a number of ways, but particularly because it was recorded, so, and you weren't voted off by the public, so subjected to that. But you were also on
media teaching, I think.
Can you stop someone, Linda? I mean, Talkback, according to the Mail today, have admitted that contestants aren't psychologically tested. They say that they are going to review that policy. But a number of issues raised.
Of course, we are, in that sense, all victims of the editing suites. And, you know, there are things that are said in jest that suddenly are completely turned on their head, and you're made to look like Mr. Nasty.
Before you went on
the program. The Apprentice is terrific at vetting. I can't speak for all other shows, but...
Eccentricity that producers know makes good television. And the big question, and being asked today, of course, is are we just getting the television that we deserve? Are we all complicit? And, you know, is there going to be an end to it? We think there's not going to be any more room for another Big Brother. And
it is about what we're writing and talking about as well.
It's still unknown territory, really, isn't it, that we're finding out about? Thank you both very much.
Thanks so much.
Thank you. It's...